Now what?
Pask was just one part of the mission.
You still want to take out the fueling op? How do you plan to do that?
We're gonna need ships.
Well, the X-Wings are on the other side of the station. Droid, is there anything closer we can use?
They're still looking for us. Stay close and wait until I open fire.
You got it.
Shield. Fighters ahead.
Nice! That's perfect.
Thank you.
ATSD destroyed.
Well done, Commander. Enemy rocket launcher!
Oh, come on. That's all of them. Now let's find that ship.
What about that?
A cloud car?
It's a ship?
Fine!
When I said we needed a ship, I should have been more specific.
It has weapons. What more do you want?
For it not to be a cloud car.
Fueling platforms dead ahead.
And three Star Destroyers.
Which we're going to blow up.
You know what? You were right. The cloud car was not a good choice for this.
No, no, no. Think about it. All we need to do is take out the fuel cells.
And the explosion will cause a chain reaction.
Exactly. All the way back to those Star Destroyers.
That is the craziest thing I've ever heard.
You love it.
I love it!
Command, I've got eyes on a cloud car inbound on your destroyer.
This thing is patched into Imperial comms.
At least it's good for something.
Sigma 1-2, adjust approach vector for intercept. Probably out for a delivery, but we can't be too careful.
Acknowledge, Command. That cloud car isn't making a delivery.
Take it down, 1-2.
All units, form up on my position. Rogue cloud car at .032. Shoot it down.
Good shot!
Cells. Our fleet needs this Tabana gas!
Trying, Command. It's a slippery one.
Pilot 1-2, we cannot fire our cannons until fueling completes, or we'll ignite the entire refinery. Stop them!
But if we miss and hit the fuel cells, we'll all die.
Then don't miss!
We have intel on an abandoned Imperial factory on Sullust. Admiral Versio plans to recover a weapons cache from inside. We're gonna steal it first. I've called in some help to guarantee we do. Shriv, you'll be on the ground with General Calrissian. Secure those weapons and call us for escort. No matter what, they can't fall into my father's hands.
You have a bad feeling about this. I'd be worried if you didn't.
Admiral Versio's people aren't supposed to be here now. We should call Aiden for extraction.
Relax. It's one strike team. We'll be fine.
And if it's not?
Turbo lasers. This place is pretty well defended for a deserted weapons cache.
I only brought you for the company, but look at that. Tactical analysis.
Give me a break. I know my way around Sullust. After all, I did help liberate the place.
That would explain why the Empire is still here.
Okay. That was a good one. Stay quiet.
Of the Empire have outgrown your supply. Admiral Versio has ordered you to double your production immediately. These weapons are vital to our plans in the Western Reaches. Those not in the assembly line will patrol the area. It is imperative our presence remain undetected. Now get back to work.
You're gonna shoot them. Let's just get this over with.
General! We have our orders! Got a visual!
Okay, that's that.
Follow my lead.
Shouldn't you be following mine? This is still an Inferno Squad mission.
And I'm still a general.
Right, following you. To assemble AT-ATs. It's busted. We can't get in.
If we start the assembly line, it should carry us inside. Here, climb into this cockpit.
That's gonna be comfortable.
Hey, can you move? Your cape is in my way.
I know.
You have no sense of personal space.
But I have a great sense of style.
Are you seeing this? This facility isn't abandoned. They're in full production.
Okay, so we'll steal the weapons and shut down the factory. Easy enough.
That's what you said about rescuing Han Solo from Jabba's palace.
We'll figure it out. We always do.
Nothing ever goes according to plan when you're around. There. That's the central terminal. We can shut down the factory's power from there. Just need to get past all these stormtroopers.
Come on, you and me back in action? Tell me you don't miss this.
I absolutely do not miss this.
This is our stop.
Lucky us.
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
One strike team, you said. Easy, you said.
Watch out! Enemy heavy!
Okay. Let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Striking, you say. Easy, you say. Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Clear out! One strike team. Okay, let's get to that central terminal and shut off the power.
When I open fire, you know what to do.
Heavy weapon! Smoke grenade!
not dead. Nice. Let's get to that terminal and shut this place down. You know what you're doing, right?
Of course.
Unauthorized input detected. Security lockdown initiated.
Nice.
It looked like a power button to me. Okay, new plan. This place runs on lava, right?
Yes. Why? What are you gonna do?
Improvise. You just find us a ride out of here.
Whatever gets me farthest from you.
To miss out on all the fun.
Just like Strib to miss out on all the fun.
Can't run now!
systems are at 100% and other systems are functional. Please monitor their stability to avoid catastrophic overflow.
Those lava pumps could be just what I'd need.
About your plan.
I'm working on it.
Well, whatever it is, it would be great if it didn't get us killed.
Now then, let's see what this does. I'm shutting it down.
With lava. What about the weapons? I want some for the Republic.
I'll apologize later. We can't let the Empire have these weapons.
halted. All manufacturing has halted.
Position the walker just right, I should be able to cross over. That didn't work. Maybe it's this button. I don't have time for this. For me. Trev, did you find us a ride?
New plan. Meet me in the back near the assembly line.
Look, I'm taking another enormous risk.
Trev, I could kiss you.
Attention over there! Get in here!
Move over so I can drive. This is gonna be...
Head towards that shuttle! Get us to higher ground! What can I do?
Call Aiden and tell her we're ready for pickup.
With pleasure. Aiden, it's time!
Great. How many weapons are we picking up?
Zero. We seem to have melted them.
Then what's our cargo?
One desperate Duros and a ridiculous man in a cape.
I was very specific about your mission.
Aiden? Aiden, are you still there? I lost her. What was that?
That was the sound of my plan working perfectly.
Behind me!
Calrissian!
Fire!
we're out of options.
I die here. I'm glad you will too.
Well, thank you, buddy.
See, I told you it would be fine.
Destroying that factory had a bigger impact than we thought. Admiral Akbar is calling all Republic ships to Jakku. The whole Imperial fleet is there, minus the equipment they would have received from Sullust. I expect my father will be there too. But catching him is no longer our priority. This battle could be the end of the war. Let's get in, and we do what we can to help.
Picking up distress calls. Too many to count.
Del, the Corvus is yours. Cover the sky. Shriv and I will help on the ground.
Hold on a moment. Aiden. Make sure you come back.
Make sure I have a ship to come back to.
Hey, Shriv. I hope you survive this incredibly dangerous mission as well. Thank you, Del. Your friendship means everything to me.
I know this was my idea, but how are we gonna shut down that hangar?
We get inside and search the wreckage for remote detonators.
They don't know we're here.
Good. Stay close. Wait until I open fire.
Our bombers are keeping the Republic at bay for now. Gather any arrives.
Watch out! Enemy! me heavy!
Detonators here.
That's not gonna be enough.
Keep an eye out for more. More detonators.
More explosions.
Time to shut down the hangar for good.
TIE fighter on top.
Find heavy weapons now.
Sniper on the field. Got him.
Bet they didn't see that coming. Straight onto the ties. An explosion that size will chain all the way through the ion engine systems.
And shatter the ship from the inside out.
Exactly. Detonator planted. Detonators are primed.
Okie doke. Let's get out of here. Fast.
Then just keep shooting!
That would be the best. That would be their rescue team.
We just keep coming!
Then just keep shooting! Get to the ship!
Lead the way! They've got heavy weapons!
They're still coming!
Get them out of our way! Keep it up, we're almost out of this! We did.
It's beautiful. Is this what happiness feels like? This is Starhawk Unity. We can't find a gap in the Empire's formation. There's no breaking through their fleets. Not yet. We need additional support. Does anyone read me? This is Starhawk Unity.
Sounds busy up there.
A fight this size? It's everyone for themselves. Best thing we can do is focus on what's down here.
So, what happens if we cross paths with your dad?
We've spent so long trying to track him down. I really don't know what happens if we find him now. We should focus. is not the mission.
Del, we're approaching a distress beacon. Patch me in.
Yes, ma'am.
This is Captain Lindsay. Our ship has crashed. Imperial walkers are cutting through the survivors. We need evac, now!
Heads up! Enemy ships closing in on us.
TIE fighters inbound. Let's take them down. Fighters. This is Commander Iden Versio, Inferno Squad. Help is on the way, Captain.
Inferno! Those AT-ATs are closing in on our crash site!
Keep us covered, Captain. We're landing on your position.
Thank you, Commander. We were shot down on our way to Carbon Ridge.
We'll get you there.
We can't evacuate until those Borkas have been destroyed.
Then we need an orbital strike. Where are your macro binoculars?
When we fell back to this position, the Bionics got left behind.
Shriv and I will get them. Stay here and lay down cover fire. Found him! Shriv, patch me into the fleet.
Will do.
This is Inferno Squad calling Starhawk Command, requesting an orbital strike.
This is Starhawk Command. Inferno, you are go for orbital. Paint your target and we'll rain fire.
Barrages.
got heavy weapons!
Starhawk, and thanks. You saved a lot of lives.
Inferno! We're falling back to the evacuation zone! This way!
Del, let's get Captain Lindsay out of here.
I'm inbound for pickup, Commander.
That's a heavy!
Time, Captain.
Good luck out there.
Shriv, back to our ships.
Can we talk about that orbital strike thing for a minute?
Sure, what about it?
That. I think that was the best thing I've ever seen.
You almost sound like you're enjoying yourself.
I would have never.
job down there. Captain Lindsay and his men are taking Carbon Ridge right now.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Or me.
How's it going up there?
Hard to tell, but I think the Empire is losing.
I think you're right. I can feel it. It's almost over. Today, the Empire dies.
Better late than never.
Commander, we have a problem.
What was that?
Your father. He's found us.
The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
is the end, Aiden. For you and your new republic.
No. You're on the wrong side of history. Boom.
Did you track me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No. I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge. Got him.
The Admiral ordered me to find you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullis really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hask.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
Finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my dad.
Aiden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Close one.
Maiden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Maiden, no way! We're coming back for you right now.
No, you're not! That's an order. Droid, disable comms.
Maiden, no!
I see him.
They're boarding the ship! Get him off the hull!
Hold on! I need healing! That's better. We need to get my father off the ship before it goes down. You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire, fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It makes you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
It deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Aiden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Gotta get to Del. Gotta stay alive.
Droid, reestablish comms. Del, the Eviscerator's going down. Do you copy? Del? Are you there?
I'm coming, Del.
Aiden, it's over. We won.
It's over.
Hey, you, cut it out. Cut it out.
The droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
I'm glad. Now, come on. You gotta see this.
To the prisoner.
Of course. This way, please.
Get out of my head!
I won't tell you anything.
You think this ship will protect you? Keep you safe? It won't. This is where you began. You hoped the Empire would make you brave.
Keep your head down!
Do you feel brave now? Easily broken. You will tell me.
What is it you want, Captain?
Well, we'll just have to see.
I toast.
Admiral Mercio!
She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Verzio made you a traitor.
Impossible!
Grieve later.
Aiden Verzio. She was brave enough for both of you.
First in, last out.
She led you to ruin. You were born a coward.
We adapt or we die.
Aiden Verzio made you a traitor. You think she changed you? That your daughter changed you? You found something.
A choice.
You found faith.
The Jedi. Why did you help me?
Frightened the wrong thing.
Fire! led you to the Force. The Force brought you to the old man. Where did he take the map to Skywalker? You were a fool to come back here. It's how they found you. Santeca took the map.
Beora. He took it to Beora.
I have what I came for. He's yours now. Clean this up.
How are you, Del?
You spare me the pleasantries, Husk. We both know how this ends.
Yeah, and you don't get to be brave! Because you are not a soldier anymore!
Look at you, you're a coward. You traded in your weapon. For what? Fatherhood. All in cargo on the Corvus.
You know, Aiden may have betrayed me, but you, Del, you let me down! You let me down.
We all change, don't we? Hey? And look at you. You used to be dead.
Well, Aiden could do just about anything except kill me. Apparently.
Ask. Gideon. Please. Don't go after her. It won't end well for you. Please.
So, Project Resurrection can continue as planned.
On the contrary, Blip. I sought you out because you were useful to me once. We rebuilt your home and we allowed Janata Security to maintain control of the system, but in return you have fallen behind schedule and you have allowed an outsider to discover our plan.
An honest mistake, I assure you. My men will relocate the Pinnacle operation and triple our efforts on Athola.
Well, I shall leave behind a few of my men to see that you do. Make sure you bury Del Mico and his crew. But leave the Corvus alone.
You know it will lead her back here.
I'm planning on it.